everybody, it's me again, and welcome back to part number 13 of Mirror's Edge Catalyst. I have no idea how close I am to the end of this game, but I feel like I'm really freaking close. I'm heading up to Plastic's lair right now because I need to go visit her for some reason. It's been a while since I played this. I don't know why I have to go back to Plastic specifically for this. I think it's just because that's where Icarus and Aline are held up, and they're gonna help me get to the top of the shard, which is that big, gigantic building, which I don't think you can see from here, with the turbine on the end of it that was blown up slightly. My apologies. We need to go up there to insert a virus that will destroy reflection, which is this weird thing that can control the mind and feelings and emotions and stuff. So I just see everyone is just sleeping on the job here. Well, I'm running around and doing everything, except Aline, you're doing good. Okay, so let's go ahead and do this. I have no idea, again, how close I am to the end of this game. This might just be the last mission. I have no idea, but I feel like I'm close. Plastic and Dr. Mara, I think that's Aline, have finalized the reflection virus. With it, you'll be able to destroy Kruger's reflection project and save Icarus, Dr. Mara, and millions of other citizens in Glass from emotional enslavement, including my sister. Go to Plastic's hideout, I'm already here, and pick up the virus. Dr. Mara and Plastic will know what the next steps are. All right, let's do it. Yeah, Icarus has reflection, and it's terrifying. I don't give a fuck! I like Kuma, not Cortana. What the hell? What was that for?
Don't encourage him.
I was sleeping.
Whatever keeps him busy. Is it pretty? Of course it is.
First time I've laughed at this game's story since Call Me Sir again and I'll neuter you.
Chamber in the shard. Okay. Upload the virus there. It'll permanently corrupt the carrier signal and cause the reflection nanites to go inert.
You just need to get to the top. The rest will take care of itself.
Okay.
More or less.
Simple, right?
Yeah. It'll be the greatest run ever.
If I live. Well, there's no time like the present. Any last advice?
Don't die.
Don't die.
Well, thank you, Plastic!
She said.
This is our one chance to nip reflection in the bud.
Well, then let's do it.
Come on, girl.
Get a big old whomping chunk out of their butt. This has gotta be it. I'm saying goodbye to all these people because they don't expect to come back. This has gotta be it. Bye, Icarus. I would have given you a hug, but okay. You've grown on me quite a bit. Like, the world's most lovable parasite, I don't know, because I really did not like him when I first played the beta. The first three parts of this playthrough, if you haven't been following it all the way up here, or up here, I don't know if my webcam's gonna reverse, I always manage to forget, but yeah, up there, over there, whatever fucking corner it's in, yeah, the first three parts of this Let's Play are actually from the beta. And, yeah, I hated Icarus's guts. But I don't know what happened. All of a sudden, he, like, I guess he just hit puberty overnight? I have no idea. But I like him now. He's cool. Hit him!
We've got a train prepped and ready for you, Faith. Head to the Zephyr Transit Hub and get on board somehow.
All right, I did that last part, too.
We also disabled the safety override system, so it should be a smooth ride all the way to the shard.
Ooh, that was cool. Thank you. Hello, madam. So you're rocking blue today. That's cool. Like, I give a fuck. I am just so burpy today. This is the culprit. This right here. Alright, here we go. Start mission. Oh, this is it! Okay, this is the end! Wow, I stopped like 2 weeks. 2 weeks ago, I stopped right before the last mission. Fuck. This is it. You have the virus, and you know where you need to go, which is to the very top of the tallest building in Glass. What awaits you there remains to be seen. Will Kruger be there? Your sister? Will the virus work? Reflection must be stopped, and you've decided to risk everything to do it. For your friends, for all the employees out there who aren't even aware of the danger it poses, and for Noah, of course. Especially for Noah. Okay. So I guess that's the whole stuff at the beginning when they were like, oh, some people have chosen to woken up, others just choose to, you know, ignore it. They're not choosing to ignore it, they're being forced to ignore it, right? Is that the whole thing here? But, okay. either they want me to believe this is it and there's some big grand finale with Dogen coming up, or not.
According to the latest tally, almost half a million people have already signed up for Reflection.
That was a bad time for me to take a swing.
It's a complete success.
It's messing up the grid.
It'll mess a lot of things up if we don't stop it. Not the least the host themselves. Once Kruger's experimenting with the emotional influence parameters on a mass scale, all bets are off.
It's sort of a pity we won't get to see it.
Yeah, well.
No, it's not plastic. Glass is just the testing bed. If Reflection is successful here, the conglomerate will make it mandatory for all employees in Cascadia.
Well, that would really suck.
It will eradicate what little personal freedom there is left.
Oh no, duck! Or not. Yay, I dodged one out of like the five things it threw at me. Shit. Okay, there we go. Oh, they're evacuating. Probably because somebody blew it up.
She's managed to access a bunch of news drones.
We'll be able to follow you all the way up. And I can use them to hack services in the building. I'll share some stuff.
Awesome.
Looks like they're evacuating.
Only a few. They still seem to think that the damage can be repaired.
Can't
stay
it?
On the move, Faith, but watch out for damaged areas.
Oh, no! The glass is definitely breaking under my weight! Oh no! Don't jump, because if you jump and you land, you're gonna just make it worse! Ah! Okay. Everything's alright. Oh shit! Maybe everything's not alright. Did I just phase through a panel of glass? Because I'm pretty sure I phased through something.
Going up. And here we go.
Thanks, Plastic.
They were already at high alert following the bombing. They'd shoot at anything.
What can I expect at the top?
Expect the control chamber to have some sort of security in place.
Well, I missed. How do you expect me to... I guess I could have wall ran. My bad. Wow. 10 minutes into the video and I'm already dead. Fucking fabulous.
Sort of security in place. We've been unable to find its parameters, so you should assume the worst.
Oh, great. As if I wasn't already. I just got here! Well, thank you for the comforting reassurance.
It's chilly up here.
That's due to the change in air density. I just looked it up. Oxygen content will go down as well, but that's on a serious problem below 18,000 feet. It won't go that high.
Well, how much higher? What is it, like 17,998 feet? You can take me back up now, Plastic. Thank you. Can't you just, you know, hold it up? I feel like that'd be a lot easier. I was debating on which one to jump to, but I think, yeah, I gotta jump to this one first. Okay.
What if they shut down the reflection carrier signal before I get there?
From what we can see, they still expect the building to remain intact. Some have evacuated, but many remain.
Oh god.
You're stupid.
Okay.
Oh, we might be wrong, Plastic.
Got a chance. I've done the calculations twice.
Well.
Plastic, have you ever been wrong?
Whoa! That was cool.
From the area you're entering, Faith.
I can tell.
Expect columns to go down. Just keep going and we'll reconnect once you're through. Quite a lot.
Uh-oh. Yep, and there we go. I lost him. Fuck! Oh, hello. I forget how to fight! Oh, I forget how to fight! What are the buttons? There we go! Eat the freaking glass, bitch. Have fun picking the shards out of your teeth.
See if you can find an attachment point somewhere.
Yeah, I've got mag. Get the fuck out of my way, door. Whoa!
You should be right above the blink side.
Wait, really? Oh my god, you're not joking. The ends of the turbine are red. So how do I do this without getting crushed? Precisely. Here we go. Okay. Really? Oh my, okay, this is gonna be so fucking cool. Ready for this? Whoa! Oh, it's like my own homemade roller coaster. Maybe not. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Whoa! Catch that! Oh! That was so cool! Can we do it again? And it's all glass up here. Okay, maybe I don't want to do it again, but that was really cool. That was super cool. Oh, fuck off. Why don't you go have a nice drop? You too! Or not. Damn it, I was hoping to kick at least one of them off and watch them fall. I'm sure the game will give me another opportunity, maybe.
Shut it down.
Oh, thank you.
There. Hurry.
Which one? This one. Okay.
Their firewalls are a joke. My sister could hack through them, and she's even more stupid than Kuma.
Well, that's rude. Oh, that's plastic! I was wondering what that thing was following me around.
What? I lost a drone. Must have been hit by falling debris. This country is not stable, babe.
Oh, good, thank you. She did say that Plastic could see me by hacking a- Whoa! I thought that was a body for a second. I've been playing too much horror games lately. Fabulous. So, can I grab onto those, or will they shock me? Well, might as well figure it out, right? Or, you know, you could've... She could've jumped, like I had her holding down the left bumper for. But that's cool. She can just vault over and kill herself if she wants to. I'm gonna try and do this again. Hopefully Faith won't kill herself. There we go. Okay. Oh, jeez! Was that an elevator? Oh my god! Why am I doing this? Can I- My runner vision isn't exactly online at this point. Okay. Where do I go now? Can I make that? Fuck! Okay. Where to now? Where am I going? Is this a thing? Yes, okay. These are actually harder to see than you think. Oh my god. Ah! Oh, I just missed. Okay. Hey, Plastic. Just don't look. I prefer not to have a witness to me being crushed. Jesus. Okay, am I still going up? Jesus Christ, this is easily like the dangerous part of the whole friggin' game. Okay. Still going up. There it is. Okay, I'm not saying much, I'm focusing, guys. I want to make sure I'm not hit by anything. Like that! Oh! Oh! Jesus! Okay, gotta move fast. Vent! What the heck did I just swing on? What just happened? Maybe Plastic's drone shoved me midair. What a bitch. Oh, and now I gotta do it all again. Fabulous. Are you gonna warp me off to the side again? Nope, that time you let me do it. Okay. Good job, thanks. Ugh. All right, here we go. Oops, wrong button. Hi, Plastic.
Ooh! At least some sort of atrium.
Great. That's so pretty.
Oh, of course on the other side. Whee! Woohoo! Ow! Oh, it's nice to have grass under my feet again. Or for the first time in the entire game. I don't remember. There we go! Wah!
I've never seen these trees before.
There's like three trees.
Most of the flies don't know it, but fresh water is fast becoming a valued commodity in Cascadia.
Really?
That's too bad.
That's, yeah.
The rest of the city can use a bit more of this.
Use the vent at the top. We'll contact for a bit again, Faith. This shield.
I didn't hear. I keep hitting left trigger to jump. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I don't know why. I'm sorry. Okay. Here we go with this. Woo! Hit it! I'm coming, Plastic! Oh, dear God. I slid a little too much! That was my fault. Sorry. There we go. Okay. I got it now. Eh! Hit! Hit! Is it? Ooh, that's a little dangerous. Okay. Eh. Ah! That music does not sound very good. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Where do I go now? What? Where to now? Over here. Okay. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Keep going. No, stop. Keep going. No, stop. Okay. Oh my lord. Okay. Where am I going now? Behind me. Okay. Hit it. Just keep climbing, just keep climbing, just keep climbing. Wait, where do I? Here it is. Okay. Made it! Oh my god. Serious wreckage here. Whoa. Yeah, he blew it up and then was just kind of like, this is your fault. Good luck getting to the thing now, you bitch. And I'm still totally getting there. Oh, bad guys. Them and their primary exhaust port type ideas, which I think is what the weakness in the first Death Star was called. Recording.
Yes, girl, I am. Are you sure they're not listening? No, I'm not. We should keep this short. No names or locations. Have you found an inn?
I have. They don't suspect anything and have no idea who I am.
Good. Make sure it stays that way. We need someone on the inside. Give me an update in a week. Same channel.
Got it. I will.
Okay. 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 Maybe I'm just crazy? Maybe I'm just the over-paranoid type? That voice, they have no idea who I am. Sounded an awful lot like Aline, didn't it? Now either she's someone on the inside for Kruger, or someone on the inside against Kruger, and they found her, and that's why she was in a prison cell. That could be it. But it could even not be Aline at all. Oh my fucking god. Oh my 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 god. Okay. Okay. But I don't know. I'm awfully skeptical at this point. Oh god. Oh dear god. This is only a little dangerous. I'm kind of, okay, I'm stranded up here. This is, oh my god. Can you see how tense I am? Probably. I'm not enjoying this. All this broken glass I'm walking on. Heh, song that I won't sing because I've already sang it in like 6 different videos. But, yeah. Pardon? There we go. I'm getting there, though. I'm close. I think. Oh, no! Oh, that glass was breaking. Oh, that's not exactly what I was expecting. Fuck. Okay. I'm not saying anything again, but I'm so tense. I'm walking in a blown-up building made out of glass. It doesn't make me feel good. Okay. Yay, 360. I fucked it up. I really wanted to do a 360. Yay, 360. Woohoo! I missed still. Fuck! I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. I wanna do a 360. Here we go. 360. Yay! I did it that time. Yay! Three times. Third time's the charm. Fuck. Okay. I'm pulling up. Okay. I'm sure I'm gonna have lots of cuts and bruises before I get out of this place. Also not. Ah! I couldn't tell if that was- God damn it! Wow. So that could actually kill me. That's not scripted. Okay. I get it. Wow, I'm dying a lot. I'm sorry. I should even be pausing the video right now, but I have a feeling we're really close to the end, so I'm just gonna keep going. So, what exactly do you want me to do in this situation? Do I walk lightly? Do I just have to kind of jump over everything?
Watch your step, babe.
Thank you for that. How is there broken glass underneath my solid glass? Okay, hold on. I'm waiting for the runner vision. I have to cross. Okay. Helen! Well, you'd hate doing it more. Well, okay, plastic. I thought I was socially awkward. Swing across on. Oh my god, you're fucking with me. Oh, not okay with this. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Just go. Okay, go, 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 go. Thank you. Shut up. Let me focus.
There's a huge hole in the wall here.
The explosion tore off one of the burrow plates. You might need the mag to keep.
Oh, I do get to do it again! Really? I didn't know this building had two turbines. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Ah! Okay, I have to time it. Here we go. Fuck! Here we go! Whoa! Oh, that's gonna hurt. Oh. Sky City Conglomerate Council. Sure it is, Plastic. There are never any absolutes in life, so she's trying to get this open for me, I think. This is gonna turn into fight all the enemies off until elevator opens. Yeah, it is! Oh my god!
Whoa. Plastic, I need those doors open. Now!
Ow!
There's K-Sec everywhere!
Bitch. Oh my god, I'm gonna fall off the building. Oh, you have a baton. Okay. No, you don't. Hit the wall, bitch. Right in the gut. I can handle this, no problem! Oh, damn, I'm so good! I did it! I did it! Elevator's open! I did it! Okay.
I hope
you made it. I'm right here.
I made it.
Yes! Kuma's cheering you!
Well, good. Oh, who the fuck is shooting at me? Come on, this is hard enough! Stop it! What? Oh, goody, goody, fucking gumdrops! I fucking missed. Let me throw out another bone for you! Something about destroy reflection and I... I missed that dialogue. The most important dialogue of this entire fucking mission so far, and I missed it! Please tell me it's gonna put me somewhere behind where the dialogue starts so I can hear it again. Okay, please tell me it's gonna happen. Here he is. Okay. Well, okay.
Faith has been craving for some time. I'll let her tell you about it.
Well, okay, he's gonna give me the drawing. But I still have a shit ton of script to owe him. Because the thing I was gonna pay off the debt with, damn it, I hit the wrong bumper, is gonna be rendered obsolete. Now I'm gonna have to have one final showdown with him. And lo and behold, for the final boss fight, he's gonna have miraculously become a parkour master. Right? I'm gonna have to fight him up here on the roof.
What a view up here.
Kind of.
Better runner, Faith.
Well, about time.
Faith,
well, he's not stupid.
Just below you.
Okay. Helen! Did that really kill me?
You are the better runner, Faith.
I know. Ooh. Hold on, there's a recording here. I
want
to listen to it.
You want in the just below you.
Okay, good. Thank you. I might know what this is.
I'm afraid I have some bad news. I know I promised to get you to your parents, but there was nothing I could do. The riders were out of control.
What a dick.
I'm sorry.
Dad?
It was too late. The riders were relentless. I'm sorry.
You lied. You lied. I knew it. That was Kruger after he took Kate in. What a cock. I mean, he didn't lie about the parents. The parents were dead, but he did lie because the rioters didn't kill their parents. He did.
That's it.
And then he told her I was dead.
And the virus will do the rest. And you should probably expect some guards to show up any minute.
Goody, goody. Oh, on a glass. Okay. This is gonna fall through, isn't it? Alright, firing shotgun, virus, whatever. Oh,
as I suspected.
No.
What do you hope to accomplish here?
I'm giving
fuck
people
you
the
over.
Right to decide things for themselves.
Oh, Faith, hasn't it ever occurred to
for
you
the brotherhood.
Want reflection?
They just want the pretty lie you're giving them, not the ugly truth.
Oh yes, the truth is always ugly, isn't it? As you should know. It's your mother's work that you intend to wreck after all.
She never wanted this. You perverted everything she ever stood for.
What do you know of her reasons? You were a child. You're still a child. Wantingly destroying everything around you. I promised your sister that I would capture you alive. Submit and you won't be harmed.
Never.
Oh, great. I'm fighting two sentinels at once. Well, this is my death, everybody.
Eyes on profile
breacher. This is my death, everybody! Oh, God! Still going. Ha-ya! Ha-da-da! I'm just gonna keep doing this. Oh! Too close that time. Okay. Oh god. At least these guys don't have guns. This makes this a little bit easier. Stop it! You stop it! Stupid! Okay, that's one down. Whoa, hey. Okay. Hold on, backing up. I missed him, fuck. I overshot my landing a little bit. Okay, come on, I got one. I can do this. Whoa, Pod Mesa. Yeah. Okay, his mask is gone, that means he's close to death. I think, maybe. Oh, that wasn't so bad. I did it. Well, I'm stuck. I'm gonna have to fight her now, aren't I? No, don't let me go! Nicely done, Faith. Kill him!
Damn runt. I should have had you killed with your leech parents.
I know, you care
you
so much about
Kruger.
Us.
Your control ends here.
There's a giant lizard on my window.
Control. It's about survival.
For you and the other families, maybe. It's time you all withered and died.
Oh dear. I've been doing this to like 17 other people, buddy.
By destroying Reflection, you're dooming your dear sister as well.
You're distracting me, Lizard!
Let her free.
Hardly. Isabel has a chronic lung condition. With Reflection, we've managed to keep it at bay. Destroy
you're
it!
You're lying.
Am I? Am I lying? You almost managed to kill her once.
They're keeping her underground.
Why not just go finish the
Stay
job?
Back.
Everyone around you dies, Faith. Did it ever occur to you that maybe you're the one to blame?
Shut up! You killed my family. You killed my friends. And you killed Noah.
No talking your way out of this one, big fancy rich man. Huh? Oh.
What the hell are you waiting for? Stop that thing and kill her!
What?
Cat!
Oh, whoa. Wait, did it finish? I think the download finished, just in time. Where's she going? Hey! Let me in! How do I get in there? Oh, other door. Other door next to other doors. Okay.
Stop.
Is she gonna... Oh god, no, she's gonna... Don't kill yourself! No! Oh dear god. Oh dear. Oh, there she goes! Oh! I didn't know what I was supposed to do there. What am I supposed to do there? Am I supposed to jump? Oh dear. I'm sorry. I hate dying in the middle of these moments. Lizard! He's a brave one. Get off my window! He's very distracting. It's a very big lizard. I mean, I don't mind lizards. They're very cool, but it's still like, I want to look at the big lizard. Okay, okay, okay. What do I do here? Turn around. Jump! Oh god, that worked. Okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, hey, hey. Whoa, hey! Well, I'm dead anyway, still. Did I jump too late, maybe? Did I slide off I wasn't supposed to? Okay. That lizard is really putting a crimp in my style here. Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go. Jump! And then I slide, and then I jump! Or not! Oh, it worked! It worked! I made it! Okay. Cat! Kate! Whatever this game's deciding to call you! Where is she?
Cat!
Whoa, okay.
I hate you!
Why?
Stop it, Cat! My name is Isabel!
No, it's not! My sister ends up getting killed off in this game anyway. I'm gonna be really upset.
Your name is Caitlin Connors.
Ow, that hurt.
Erica and Martin. And my sister. I have no sister. You left me. Kat. He said you died in the riots. When mom and
yeah,
dad.
So who's. Who's the liar?
I cried for months. And then I convinced myself that you never existed. It was the only way. He killed our parents. I saw it. And he's killed hundreds more for the sake of Reflection.
Isabel! Come! We're leaving!
Stay with
you
me!
You don't have to do what he says, Kat. You are your own person.
This has gone on long enough.
No, no, no!
Oh! That was convenient. Wait, he fell out. Is he there? Oh, it's up to my confused sister to save me. Okay. Oh, no.
Don't understand. I have to.
Oh, okay. Your priorities are real mixed up, but it ain't your fault. We'll work it out. Just a couple years of therapy is needed. Oh, that's a really big problem. Oh. Well, wait, where are they? Oh, goodness gracious, okay. Where's Kruger? Did she not save him?
Then that's how it all went down. I wish I could say everything changed. That the employees rose up in disgust over reflection and overthrew the conglomerate.
But they didn't, right?
But there was no mass uprising. No riots on the streets. Kruger's sect remained in control. Life went on as before.
Oh, I'm getting my tattoo!
Or almost. Because something had changed. We'd started something. Something we intend to finish.
Hey! It ain't over yet! But for now it is. So, okay, Kruger wasn't in the VTOL. He wasn't in the Heliocobopter. Was she unable to save him? Did she kill him herself? When I told her don't, she says, you don't understand, I have to. Maybe she wasn't talking about saving him. Maybe she was talking about killing him. I don't know. But that was I've been recording this for about 47 minutes, this one episode. Wow. But that's it! I stopped for 2 weeks, one episode before the end. Fuck me. But that's it. That's the end of Mirror's Edge Catalyst. That was really good. The way they built off the original was really nice. The story was really good. The city didn't feel as empty this time around because there were actual people in it. And citizens you could interact with and, you know, all that stuff. But I really liked it. My biggest beefs were when you died in the middle of important dialogue, if you would pass through a checkpoint after starting the dialogue and the dialogue is still going, which is entirely possible because sometimes the dialogue goes for like a whole minute straight, and you die in the middle of it, too bad, you missed important dialogue. I didn't like that. And let's see, what else was there? The controls were very good when they worked, were extremely fluid. Even the combat was fun, which was my biggest problem in the original. The combat was really freaking hard, at least for me. I mean, that was in my early Xbox days. Not that there's anything wrong with that. I was not very good at video games to begin with. The parkour was really fun, but the combat was always a challenge for me. In this game, they were both really fluid when they worked properly. I feel like that was a setup for a sequel at the end there, or maybe this was sort of like... Like, this is a reboot, so I don't know where it stands in between... It's gotta be before. Or maybe they're treating it as if the original didn't exist, which in this case would be kind of a big problem for me. But, yeah, if anything, if it is canon with the original, then it's gotta be before, because in the original game, Kate is a cop who gets set up for murder. And in this game, she's definitely not a cop. She never had a chance. I was really surprised at myself for, like, warming up to Icarus as much as I did, because, like, when we first started playing, I'm like, you're a dick and I hate you. I was flipping him off all the time. And, like, no, but then he came. I don't know what happened. Maybe Noah gave him a little pep talk. I don't know. But, it brought us together. And I'm really upset that Noah died. And as exciting as the ending was, it did feel a little underwhelming. Just a little. But it's mostly because... I don't know. I have a thing with, like, big ending fights being cutscenes. It sort of takes away from it, I think. Where you're just kind of, like, watching. Like, it's a video game. You're supposed to be able to defeat the bad guy yourself. But when you just kind of, like, play through the entire game and then you get to take down the bad guy just by watching and not actually doing anything. The big boss fight in this game was two sentinels. That's it. And I was expecting something really big to happen with Dogen. And nothing happened with Dogen. Ever. It was just sort of like a backstory as to why she was in juvie and now she's in debt, but that storyline literally went nowhere. So a little bummed out about that. Every time we walk in, he's sharpening a knife, and I'm just like, I expected something really bad to happen with that guy. It didn't even resolve itself. I got my drawing, whoop-de-doo, but I'm still in debt. For the entire fucking game, I'm still in debt. But other than that, I've been talking too much, so, I was gonna try and talk through the whole credits, but I forgot this was a DICE and EA game, so I'm sure that there are a lot of people involved in this project. And, so I'm gonna go ahead and sign off right here. I hope you guys enjoyed my playthrough of Mirror's Edge Catalyst. It was a lot of fun bringing this to you. Special shout out to FireBirdsChild, who requested a full playthrough of this game after my videos of the beta. And, so here you go. This was the story of Mirror's Edge Catalyst. You're welcome. You're welcome. Mwah. Let's see. Games coming up. I'm playing Five Nights at Freddy's Sister Location right now, so go check that out. And, let's see. Watch Dogs 2. And what's the other game coming out in November? There's two games coming out in November. Dishonored 2, right! Dishonored 2 is my first full-length Let's Play on this YouTube channel. First full-length, like, I started playing it even before Assassin's Creed 3 came out, which was my first Assassin's Creed Let's Play on this channel. So, I'm gonna do a whole story playthrough of Dishonored 2 for you, for old time's sake, you know, as a callback to where my channel first started. And then I'm going to be doing Watch Dogs 2, a campaign playthrough, and Shenanigans, because I only did Shenanigans for the first game. So that'll be really fun. And then in December, The Last Guardian comes out, which I'm really excited. I'm going to play that on the PS4. Early 2017, no official release date yet, Out West 2 comes out, so we got a lot of new stuff coming up within the next couple of months. I'm so freaking excited! And, for now, it looks like Mirror's Edge Catalyst... and our adventures with Faith Connors has come to an end once again. Let's hope it's not going to be another 6-7 years before the next one. If there is even going to be a next one, I don't know. I guess we'll just have to wait and see. Balls into your court, DICE. I know you're busy with Star Wars right now, but balls in your court. Anyway, I need to shut the fuck up. I've been talking for 55 and a half minutes, so I hope you guys enjoyed my playthrough of Mirror's Edge Catalyst. Like and favorite if you did, subscribe if you want to see more, and I will see you in my next video. Farewell, friends.
Joanna Kruger, CEO of Kruger Holdings, today announced the successor to Gabriel Kruger, head of Kruger Sec and missing since the terrible events in Glass recently. Kruger will be superseded by his daughter, Isabel, who, while still mourning her...
Well, I have to go. Your sister's the new head of Kruger Sec. Interesting. Plastic made a breakthrough with Kuma. I'm off.
I am sure glad to be rid of that crap. That's one I owe you forever, Faith. So, what are you gonna do next?
I'm gonna run.
You level 9s mean nothing to me!
Where the hell did you materialize from? What other realm is he from? Hey buddy, you ready to find out? Fire with fire! In this case, fight electricity with electricity! Bam! Get those arms down, you bitch!